Hey guys, it's the Catmars, and welcome back to some more Pokemon FireRed! Where we last left off, we were about to finally get out of this cave, and we're fighting this the Geodude. Well, how'd Geodude appear? Go, Ivysaur! Go! Go! Okay, stop. I found these fossils. They're both mine. Let's see how you take me on. You're cooking me. Alright. Programmer fell asleep. Programmer is fast asleep. Yep. Get out of Vine Whip, so only up to Castle. You're done. Strategy. I got 200 XP. Will I change Pokemon? No, because I got a plan for that. Okay, we promise you. Yep. Listen, boy. That noise is so annoying. Like, the health thing. No, oh, that's a fool. Go coughing. That's a fool. Thank goodness for that.
Critical hit. Nice.
Use Voltorb, or I enchant Pokemon. No, because I know what to do. I'm gonna use Voltorb. No, sleep power. Not my glowing form.
Yay! Voltorb.
Yeah. I'm gonna stop the time it would ever come in handy in a situation like this.
Mm-hmm. My attack just missed. Oh my god.
No. I did nothing, bro. Because I just took you down. We'll each take a fossil. No being greedy. Okay. I'll take the dome fossil. Darn you, Zuka! Watch out, hit you there. Nice. No. Ryan found one antidote. Ryan took the antidote. Okay, let's get out of here. And now... we are out of Mount Moon. Oh. maybe there's a Pokeball somewhere nearby. Maybe there is a Pokeball nearby. And I knew it. Up there. And this is from TM04. People, we are in Serene City. Here are your Pokemon into the Pokemon Center. Here are your Pokemon, Pokemon Center. My God, let me in. That's why I'm welcome to the Pokemon Center. Wouldn't you like me to hear your Pokemon in the Pokemon Center? Okay, I'll take your Pokemon stuff in a second. Pokemon to full health. We hope to see you again. I don't, and that just proves that I'm having my Pokemon just get hurt on purpose. What kind of trainer are you taking out? I'm gonna check. Any Pokeball things? Okay, not that I see. Okay! Let's go get our badge! Yes! I like the music. Sorry, swimmer dude. Don't have time. Hi! You're a new face. Only those trainers who have a policy about Pokemon can return. What is your approach when you catch and train Pokemon? My policy is all out offensive with my water type Pokemon. Let's do this. Okay, are you starting? Finally, and use water type. That's it, Harry Potter. Dang. You couldn't just die, could you? Yeah, that time you got destroyed. First are you thing. You're starting. We're going to change Pokemon. No, I will not. You're starting. Whatever. I think of a sooner. Send us a tackle. Send us a tackle. Finally, things have been effective, but... And we win! Perfected. Level 21! I shall be level 21. Playing with you to lead a mystery. Wow, you're too much. Alright, you can have the Cascade Badge to show you beat me.
Yes!
Ryan got 2,000. The Cascade Badge makes all the Pokemon up to level 30 obey. That includes even outsiders you got in trade. There's more. You can now use Cut Anytime, even out of battle. You can cut down small trees to open new pathways. You can also have my favorite TM. Ryan received Camo 3 teaches water pulse. Use it on an aquatic Pokemon. We did it, guys! We got the second badge! And... away. And I am proud of it. Okay, I'm gonna go hear my Pokemon. Welcome to the Pokemon Center. We've been through all this. But I did just get back from the gym battle. I won! Thank you for waiting. We restored your Pokemon to full health. We hope to see you again. I don't. I'm just saying when Pokemon are out of danger. Who's this little kid? All these houses look the same. Wait. The people were robbed. It's obvious that Team Rocket is behind this most heinous crime. Even though Police Force has trouble with the Rocket. Yeah, they're right over there. Oh, it's Cass. You're right, you're still struggling on your own back to him? I'm doing great, I caught a bunch of strong and smart Pokemon. Here, let me show you what I caught, Ryan. I'm second badge, and now in the next episode I'm going to go up against Cat. Anyway, guys, that's going to do it for this episode here. I hope you enjoy it. I'll see you next one. Goodbye!